Hi everyone, Jasmin Basson here, owner of Drake Holdings and the financial director of Lead Optimizers. Today's topic is about the ETI or employment tax incentives. The ETI is an incentive to entrepreneurs to encourage them to employ young workers. How does this work? There's a few requirements, and the requirements are as follows. Firstly, the person must be between the age of 18 and 29. Secondly, the salary bracket must be between 2,000 Rand per month and 6,000 Rand per month. Thirdly, the person must have a valid ID and it may not be a domestic worker. Number 5, the person may not be a connected person to any of the directors or shareholders of this company. And lastly, number 6, and also very important, this person must be employed full time. Once you've confirmed all the various employers that do qualify for the ETIs, you can automatically calculate this in your EMP 201 or your pay as you earn return monthly. So let's assume you have 6 employees with 3 of them qualifying for ETIs. Let's do the calculation quickly. My assumption is 3 salaries at 10,000 Rand a month with a total base earn of 3,000 Rand. My 3 ETI employees receive a 3,000 Rand a month with no pay-as-you-earn deductible from them. So my total pay-as-you-earn bill for the month would be 3,000 Rand. From these employees, I receive 1,000 Rand each as in form of ETI incentive and that I can deduct from my pay-as-you-earn return every month. I hope this video was helpful. Please share this YouTube video if you find value from it. Please don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel, and thank you very much for watching.